glass. The deadline. The house is glass.
I don't split recordings, I just figure out where I'm...
Alright!
Hey, welcome back to Agency. The gold electricians are hard at work trying to find a task to work on.
We should...
The big boss hasn't sent us enough information yet, as
you know, we could have tried to build a final destination at 0-0.
We could have, but also we can go on strike.
Yeah.
I guess I'll just go caving then.
I think that's what that plan is.
Yeah.
And Nether is disabled or not?
Yeah, disabled.
Those bastards.
Alright, I'm gonna go caving in the mesa, try and find my first gold and diamonds for the game.
Is there a PM mine doors?
First they steal our
wages. Ooh, okay, we can see how much we've mined a total.
I'm useless.
PM mine doors.
Someone is already in this cave.
Zach, have you, what's your contributions?
Those are the coordinates of my donkey. I'm leaving him be.
Alright.
Yeah, PM mine doors.
Should we, put him in an enclosure to make sure he doesn't leave?
Well, yeah, I've dug him in a hole.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, where did I put my dogs?
I thought you... Didn't you grab them, or did you just leave them?
I did! No, I mean, like, what should I do with them while I'm
caving? I want to
get
cave
two
with
string
you.
From the spider so I can go fishing. I got two string, I'm going fishing.
Let's go!
Oh shit, gets a power four.
The gold fisherman. It looks like he ran into the other team that's kind of taking the pacifist route. It was the Griffin team that Zach and I ran from.
I'm not surprised that that team is just hanging out.
Yeah. Ooh, I've dug into a cave that's already explored.
Yeah, so have I.
It's strip mining time.
The crafting table here.
I'm going fishing.
Whoever was here didn't mind this lapis lazuli ore, though.
And some mates, they're not caving for it.
I got a puffer fish.
Huge.
Yo!
You would have lost fishing roulette right there.
I would have.
I wonder, should I play closer to you guys?
I got a water bottle now. Remember to drink water. I'm drinking some water right now.
I've been drinking a lot of water these past few days because I've been recovering from a cold.
I
was very concerned that it was COVID at first, or at least my mom was. Mm-hmm. I figured probably not, because like all I had done, I hang out with three friends on New Year's Eve, who are very precautionary with COVID measures. Mm-hmm. And then I went to see the Spider-Man movie in theater on mm-hmm. New Year's Day, but then I didn't get any symptoms till 3 days later. So I figured that feels like mm-hmm. it would have shown up earlier.
Yeah.
So, in conclusion, I think that I caught a cold from sweeping in dog hair at my dad's house for 2 days.
I got boosted yesterday, so...
Oh, nice. I was gonna be really mad if I got COVID, from, like, hanging out with friends on New Year's, because I literally got my booster shot, like, a week ago.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Like, if I caught COVID within a week of getting my booster shot, I was gonna be mad.
You see, so, turns out, I got vaccinated like in April, then I got boosted in November, and I got vaccinated early because it turns out being overweight qualifies as a pre-existing condition, so we take those. Like, I mean, it's not ideal, but we take them.
New Jersey was still on top of it where I was able to get vaxxed.
I got my first shot in early
April.
May.
Cool. I have found unexplored cave with like three things of gold and diamonds.
Just strip mining right now.
I got a salmon.
Alright, we're two diamonds closer to winning this game for late.
Three different types of people in this game. Glyph, finding diamonds. Zach, strip mining just stone. Sean has a salmon.
I do have a salmon.
What's the rate of...
I have another pufferfish.
Oh, you've double lost fishing roulette.
Yes. It'd be nice if I got a luck at the sea rod.
Let's just get a power 4 infinity.
Please. I've gotten a power 4 before. That was in a chunk loader season 1. Wow. The most awkward team ever. Me, Oddballer, and who was
that,
organized
that is, that is an iconic team for being just the strangest conglomeration of UFC players in a round.
Oddballer and Organized Madness. I haven't spoken to either of them before or since that match.
Yeah, it was a weird roster. Like, after that season, the chunk loader roster kind of, like, stabilized.
Oh no, I dropped my rod.
Oh. That first like, season was a funky little group.
It was an experience, that's what it was. I hope people are ringing the doorbell. I hope they appreciate it.
I hope they are as well. We've put a lot of effort into that doorbell.
Mm-hmm.
I put a lot of effort into my smash ball.
You did, and it turned out great.
Lake alert.
Lake alert!
I bet that was the pie team you saw.
So we gotta unlake, right?
We're gonna unlake it.
We're gonna unlake it.
Guys, I got a piece of leather, we win.
Alright. Can you fish up diamonds so we can unlake it faster?
What if I fish up a fortune book?
Then we can really unlake it. What if we unlake it, wait for another team to lake it again, and then we unlake it?
Armor. That would totally explain why they weren't wearing diamond armor.
We're like six diamonds away, I'm gonna be so sad. Because we have the steel-toed boots.
What if we unlake it, then someone else relakes it?
Well, then there's not a lot of diamond armor in this game.
Honestly, that'd be fun, though.
There's definitely a team that's gonna It's just trying to win, not having it.
And they're like, we want to win. We don't want Lake to win.
Add another fish. You know what? I'm not going to let this food go to waste. I'm going to cook the fish.
You're not a catch and release?
I haven't found even an iron, so I'm just going to pickaxe.
That's so sad.
That is very sad indeed.
I'm getting a solid 360 frames right now.
Yeah, I'm in the 400.
I'm getting like 312 right now, which is nice, but it'll go down.
I cap at 120, so.
I think I've mentioned, I don't know if I mentioned it. I mentioned earlier that this is my first recorded round with my new graphics card, but this is also my first recorded round with my new monitor. It's a 1440p 170Hz 27-inch.
Ooh.
And it's sick.
I got last year's comp, so I got a 4K monitor.
It's so fun. I couldn't justify going for a 4K.
I got a 4K.
I would get like a 4K 60.
I got a 4K monitor from a guy at my work for like $100.
I feel like if I was gonna get a 4K monitor, I'd get like a 4K 60, like 16-17 inch, just to do like color accurate work with like photo and video editing stuff.
That would be important for that.
I'm in someone's old cave. Oh, but there's iron.
Wait a second, I got.
Well, bacon is dead.
So guys, I got an enchanted book.
Oh, what was it?
Sharpness 3, unbreaking 3, knockback 2.
Can I put that on my sword?
Is that a diamond? Which one has who's the diamond sword?
I have the diamond sword.
Oh yeah, we're doing that.
Knockback on a mesa biome at 0-0, pretty good.
Yeah.
We just stay. No. We should like just build me around so I can just stay in the.
All right. I just got robbed.
What happened?
Kel'Awesome and 3/4 found me.
Uh
oh.
And he stole my shoes and all my gold.
Wait, you're not even dead?
No, I just... He hit me, like, twice, but I just blocked and shifted at him and then threw my gold.
Don't die!
No, he left me.
He made a trade deal. That's awesome.
I got shook down.
We're living up to the name of the... No, this is the black market now.
We are the black market team.
You got robbed.
I did. He was holding a sword to me. It's okay, I think season 12, one of my teammates got kidnapped.
Another explored cave.
You know, at least...
I have 6 stacks of cobblestone on me!
Look, at least...
Unexplored cave.
Make smooth stone.
This person left their fucking board in this cave. Like,
uh-oh.
Left...
Whoever was here, I got diamonds.
I have an issue. I don't have a crafting table.
You get diamonds before you mine your first gold ore moment? I have 4 diamonds, by the way.
Okay. He didn't get my diamonds. I've got 7 diamonds on me.
No, someone is in this cave. There's leaves blocks in this cave. What the fuck?
Maybe
these diamonds were just in plain open.
They're flexing.
If I died in my cave to Kalosov like the 4th time in a year, I would cry.
Who was the last person I died to in the UHC? I don't know who it was.
Someone killed me in abstraction.
Oh yeah, no, the last one I played was Nuzlocke 7 and me and Dibs double kill.
That's fun.
Who did I die to in that last Mewdon game that I played last weekend?
Is this my old game?
I remember what happened. It was a moles game and I was the mole and I camped out on a hill by myself for 20 minutes before my own team found me. That's how I died last in UHC.
Man, I want to play a moles game.
I wish I could have done something with my mole opportunity in 1.17, but I utterly mission failed.
So Kel is full diamond, but he is also a part of a team of 2.
Yeah, that makes sense.
And he is only full diamond because he shook me down and stole my shoes.
Guys, what if we go up with Ryan and we trade my life for Lake to unlake if we don't get diamonds?
I don't know if he would do that.
Also, I don't know
guys,
if he would.
Huge important update. Oh, never mind. Remember when I said I could have gotten Projprot 2 on my boots? I guess I enchanted something between then and now.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Finally about me.
Also, I don't have a pickaxe or a crafting table, so I'm currently punching my way to the surface.
How far down are you?
I'm at like Y50 right now.
Oh, is this a...
Okay.
Ooh, I thought a...
Wait, what biome are you in?
Plains.
Okay, you're fine, then.
Could you imagine you just...
Like, if that was a mesa, you'd be screwed. Because they go on to like 120 or whatever.
Oh, I found diamonds.
Yes, be careful.
Don't die! Do not die, my fucking dog.
Yeah, Zach, be careful. You're like where Kalosum came from.
Okay. I'm grabbing these diamonds.
Because, like, you're the direction of Kalosum.
Okay, well, I've got my diamonds, and I'm out of this ravine. I guess Vernon might have found Kalosum. I'm going to go to Sean. You're on the surface still?
I am, I'm just fishing.
Yeah, I'm gonna head there too. I'd like to get some more enchanted stuff because I've got like 7 levels. I want to see if I can get
I have the enchant table, so I guess I'm going to Surfer too.
Oh. I thought Zach still had
it. It doesn't mean anything. My cave was basically dead, so.
You scared me when you said I was near Kel.
I mean, you certainly were not far from him.
Were you
also,
still wearing your leather cap?
I was. And I just shifted
okay,
at him.
That probably helped a lot.
Yes, the leather cap. I shifted at him a few times. I just blocked and just stared at him after he backstabbed me. I didn't swing once at him. I showed that I was friendly.
Wait, good. How much damage did you take?
I took 2 hearts.
It's not bad.
Oh, he took my gap
I
as
also,
well.
I remembered something else that I wanted to do at 0-0. I've been collecting cactus and I wanted to make like a 30 block tall cactus.
Yo, I'm down.
I stored all of them in my donkey, so I need to go pick up my little
In season 12, we made a like a 50 block tall door, just a tower of doors.
Hey, Sean, PM
cave and it's signed by Oddball.
That was real.
Sean, if we're about to die, I give you permission to crit me out.
Sean, is that you?
It's me fishing, yes it is.
Oh, okay. Wait, it's the fucking hound.
Yeah.
That's probably Jake, because I'm...
Yeah, I kind of just wandered.
I got a lily pad. Okay, here's... do you want the book?
No one stole my donkey, let's go!
There you go.
Let's hop.
I've got 9 levels if you need that.
I might need that, because my sword has an issue.
Hello, gang.
I should use Gray's hook.
You should. I have...
I got a tripwire hook.
I have 3 stacks of white clay still. Well,
okay,
so.
That's what... Guys, what if we made a trap? But that's not... That's.
I feel like it's a little... It's too late to trap.
Maybe the trap won't work.
Hey, so does anyone have iron? Because I'm out of my, as you can see, I don't have shoes on.
I have 6 iron.
Wait, no, we can make replacement shoes. I have 4.
Oh, but we got 11 diamonds out of the 32 we need.
Anyone have a furnace? Actually,
there's some. Okay. I've got one in my cave.
I've got 20 gold in a furnace.
I did not. I found 4 diamonds and 0 gold in my cave. I still have not mined
anyone
gold.
Anyone have an anvil placed there?
No.
Who wants my steak? I'm gonna eat a. Who wants my steak?
I have 2.
Wait a second. I'm gonna use the steak to breed dogs.
I don't have books. I thought I had
39.
Okay.
I think we have no iron.
I have 2 on me, but I would like it to. Oops.
I guess
where did our anvil go?
Oh, right there.
Oh.
Oh, very good.
I've got 3 string for anyone as well.
Who wants 2 steak? If you can have my steak.
Oh, thank you.
I have a protection book and I want to put it on a diamond armor piece, but we also need to save our diamonds for the lake not win.
Diamonds are very important. Lake cannot win.
Sean, I'm gonna need you to.
I'll make my pickaxe efficiency 2 though. That sounds very important.
Okay, give me.
So
I'm gonna go murder things.
Get another protection.
Actually, wait, Sean, how many levels do you have from fishing?
I have to spend 8 for Zach's sword.
Aw, how many do you have otherwise?
I've got 1.
Only 1, okay.
Well, I've got
3.
1 left.
I have 3, if you need me to do anything.
I need 5, I'm just gonna make a sharp 3.
Oh, I still only have sharp 1 power.
Guys?
So.
Guys, guess what?
What?
I got a hole.
Yo.
I'll give you my. I have a power 2 bow. I'll give it for your power 1.
Deal.
Everyone's got to have their pufferfish on them for good luck.
Zach
is
pufferfish.
Jake is pufferfish.
I have 18.
It's like a cyanide pill. Hang on, I'm murdering things.
Zach. I'm gonna go try and find some more spiders on surface so I can get a rod.
I've got 1 string if you need
one. I've got 1 string.
Well, aren't you far away now, Glove?
No, I'm right here.
Oh.
Here, take.
Let me come back. I would like a fishing rod, please.
Join the fishing crew?
Yes.
We do have 11 diamonds, but I'm saving them for now.
Oh,
we'll make them into diamond armor pieces. But
we can kill someone for lake diamonds.
I don't think that'll happen. Yeah, I
we
think
can
we
clean
should make pieces by meetup.
We can clean up someone for.
No, that's not lake diamonds. This is the anti-lake diamonds.
I mean, yeah, that's what I meant, yes.
Also, who has the knockback sword? Zach?
I do.
Zach does. It's okay. Sharp 3, knockback 3. Knock 2.
I'm gonna pearl. And then run away.
No way! I just pulled an enchanted book on my first one.
What?
No
what is it?
No way!
No shot. No
what
shot,
is it?
I just pulled that.
What is it?
This book.
No way.
What is
but
it?
You took it! I want to see it. We can't say it.
That's powerful.
Hey, Glyph. Take your tougher for sure.
Yeah, it really is powerful.
I need to see.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
We can. Let's go. Let's. I think we should stay fishing.
Oh my gosh, that's actually good.
I'm not gonna see where. Do we have extra string?
Wait a second,
no.
Jake. What's your rod durability? You should actually make.
Basically full. Basically full.
You should make. You should actually make the luck of
sea. Can you give it to me?
I've got 3 levels if you need.
I also have 3.
It
takes 4. Fuck.
Oh, new episode.
I have 2. Remember. Make it last. The deadline. The house is glass.